Bibb County School Board says they'll issue a written decision within 5 days on whether to fire Robert Shepherd.
Shepherd's the Bibb County teacher arrested on 50 counts of financial transaction card fraud. At a dismissal hearing on Tuesday, the district argued they have grounds to fire Shepherd. He was arrested in February for allegedly stealing nearly $7,000 from the Bibb Association of Educators and using it for his personal gain. Shepherd's attorney told the board the case against his client was based on accusations and hearsay.
Dozens of people attended to support Shepherd wearing red. One mother, Sherry English, says she believes he's innocent and her children miss him in the classroom.
He's a great teacher. I'm sorry, he goes above and beyond for anybody. It doesn't matter who it is. And it hurts my heart that he has to go through this. It just hurt my heart that he's a great person. Overall, he is a wonderful person.
Shepherd, a writing teacher at L.H. Williams Elementary School, has been on administrative leave since February.
Again, board members said they would issue a written decision in 5 days.